Again, whoever is ill should not be on a bus. That's the first thing we need to say. Whoever is coughing in a bus really should stay home. No reason for you to be on a bus. I mean, I was in Belize when I was told that somebody who was on a bus went from Benke to Belize because he works and then decided to go and get checked at Cleopatra White. And that's not, those things are not supposed to happen. And we have been saying this for weeks now. It shouldn't happen.
It's a challenging situation, and the police is out there is enforcing the law. I know that this morning there were several buses that were stopped on the highway that had excess passengers, and the passengers were put out of the bus, and the bus driver was issued with a ticket.
So that's the enforcement. That...
Yes, that's the enforcement aspect of the police department. Yes, we have to be cognizant of the safety that the Ministry of Health has been issuing, and we must follow the guidelines if we want to be going in a public transport, and if we need to feel safe, we have to follow the guidelines.